They started being receptive.
Bishop Boy Evils and JTC is on the back.
This is your boy King Bart down here with my mom in Houston, Texas, and JTC is on the move. Man, when King Eric first came to the unit, he showed us some videos of some other guys where he went to where they were and he interviewed them and everything. He told us that he would come and see us wherever we were. All we had to do was call. But talking with King Eric through letters and stuff like that, being able to hear how he will come to us and get involved with the ministry, you know, it makes a person feel really good. So here we are. How you feel about this, Mom?
I think it's awesome. And through this experience, I can say I have never experienced a ministry like JTC that keeps their word and does what they say they're gonna do. They're there when you need them. Means all the world to me.
So there you go. This is your boy King Bart with my mom down here in Houston, Texas. If you're gonna have a conversation,
better make it a good one.